Looks like a diary. There's blood and scrape marks on the walls.